Just like most Minnesotans and people everywhere, the International Wolf Center education staff is actually working remotely right now, and we miss our pack. When wolf packs are separated, they howl to communicate. They can actually hear those howls from about 6 miles away. Let's give it a try. Oh!
Phoebe?